MITRE Multitool. Disgusting. Uriel's Gift. Revolting. The Origin Story. What's up guys, Kronz here, and welcome back to yet another Destiny video. Today we're taking a look at a gun that from day one, from freaking day one, has been killing me dead. I'm talking about the Origin Story. Now this gun is pretty much on par with the Uriel's Gift. Both guns are pretty much on par with each other, although one is kinetic and one is energy. But personally for me, I've given up farming a Uriel's Gift. It's not gonna happen. It's not gonna happen. I ranked up 25 times on Nessus and nothing. But the Origin Story available for everyone through the Strike missions. So, what are we running? We are running Rampage. Kills with this weapon temporarily grant increased damage, which actually is really useful. Really useful. If you're side firing a group of enemies, then we're running Flared Magwell, which gives us a little bit more stability and reload speed at the cost of some magazine size. But, you know, it's kind of worth it. And then over here, you have three scopes. And I'm using the middle one, Red Dot 2 MOA, which basically is like the... It's the best choice between sacrificing a little bit of range and a little bit of handling. And finally, the intrinsic perk, Precision Frame. This weapon's recoil pattern is more predictably vertical. But anyway, let's take this gun into Crucible and show everyone what we've got. Alright, Dead Cliffs, nice. This is a map that I rarely get. Alright, starting off the match, this gun looks pretty cool. I think the sight is a little bit too big in my opinion, but you know, what can I say, what can I say? Alright, let's see where are the enemies at. Okay, they're pushing up hard. We're dead. Get that out of here. Get that multi-tool out of here. No one wants to see that, man. Alright, let's see. Boom! Sidefire! How'd you like that? We're going for number two. We got number two. That increased damage, though. Yes, when it glows blue, you're getting that increased damage. Alright, let's see. Come over here. Make my day. Oh. Yes, that long range, though. This sight is amazing, man. Amazing. Okay, let's see. Can we get anyone else? Alright. Boom! Oh, unfortunately, this guy with the MITRE multi-tool shut us down, but we were going on a little pretty kill streak there. Nice. This gun is absolutely amazing. I absolutely love it. It's my go-to weapon. Right, let's see. Can we get this guy? Yes. I'm not sure what he was shooting us with, but it didn't really seem to do much, did it? All right, let's make our way over here. Come on, give me some more enemies. Alright, let's look, we got a rocket launcher, man. Okay, let's get this guy. Alright, we got one, taking cover. I am trapped there, all around me. Okay, I couldn't really do anything there, could I? Nameless Midnight, fantastic weapon. Anything is better than a MITRE multi-tool, man. It's not that it's a bad gun, but it's just so overused that it's kind of just boring to see it over and over again, you know what I mean? Alright, make my day. Let's get some... Okay, we got a straggler over there. Let's make our way over to B. B doesn't stand for Kronz, but let's try and capture it. Alright, okay. You coming over here? Oh, nice! Do not run through grenades, man. That should be pretty obvious. Personally, whatever. Alright, captured! Hell yes. We have advantage. We're rocking two zones. I like that. Alright, let's see if we can shoot anyone through this little doorway. Pop your head out, man. Okay, we might have to move around. Let's see. Alright. Stay in one place, man. Let me ping you. Let me get those headshots, man. Alright, pulling out that graviton pulse. Sometimes you need to pull out that energy weapon, man. I mean, it was worth it. I'm happy I got the kill. Alright, we got our teammate capturing something. Nice. Alright, we got enemies coming in, man. Enemies coming in everywhere. Can we get this guy? Ping. Oh, we traded. Nice. With the Uriel's Gift, see? They are on par, man. And my teammates are securing that objective. Good job, guys. Let's go, lads. Let's go. I live here now. I still don't know what that medal is, but I like it. I like getting it. All right. Fire, fire, fire. All right. Can we get the second guy? Can we get the second guy? No. I need to back away a little bit. I'm not sure. Okay. Let's get this guy. Let's get this guy. Please stay in one spot, sir. Let me shoot you. Let me... Yes! Although my teammate helped me there. All right. We got a super... Okay, okay, fire. Okay, I need to be careful, I need to be careful. Because the range of this gun is fantastic, but you also need to realize there is a little bit of drop-off at some ranges, so... Alright, let's see. Where are... Okay, let's follow maybe a teammate. Let's follow a teammate. Alright, I like coming over here to this corner and see if I can get you. Okay, there we go. We got a customer. Goodbye, Neo Karis. Goodbye, sir. Let's jump out the way. Okay, we've got... We're going in, okay. Gonna take a little bit of cover just to recharge my health a little bit. And I'm gonna go back into the fight. Into the fire. Alright. Seems... Are they still here? Please still be here. Come back. Alright, this guy. Cheeky little guy, okay. Come on, man. Make my day. Throw a grenade. Okay. Vortex grenade. Do your worst. Nope. Nothing. Alright, well, this is a little plot part here. If you don't know, you can just walk around. Okay. No. Oh, man, this guy's running. He's running. Alright, we need to take him out some other way. I don't want to play a game too long with this one guy, because he'll end up with me dead on a platter. Oh, there we go. Come on. Step into my gunfire, man. Oh, yes. Combined fire. It's the only real... Good thing about team shots. Alright, let's get this guy. What are you doing, man? What are you doing? So he was obviously playing, but I'm not sure what... Maybe he was just staring at some his phone or something. Alright, teammates capturing. Usually... Oh god, oh god! Oh man, usually, like, my teammates don't capture anything and I'm the only one capturing things. I'm the only one picking up crests. It's so annoying, man. Freaking numpties, man. Numpty teammates. Alright, this guy is... Alright, let's see. Side fire. They don't know what's hitting them. Yes, we got that warlock, boy. That double play, though. They were both low, but, you know, I still got them. It still counts, man. It still counts. Alright, yes. Tethered him. Okay, let's throw a grenade. Boom. Alright, we got... Oh, man. I couldn't kill that guy fast enough, man. Well, let's go back to C, because C is for Krons, even though we shouldn't triple cap. But they can't stand there, man. It's mine, even if they control it. 1 minute. Yes, that makes perfect sense. Alright, that throw a smoke. Let's see. Need to stay back a little bit. Because in a too short range, this gun isn't that good. Alright, let's capture this for Krons. No. Okay, we got a guy. Yeah, we got a guy. We need to take this guy out first. Oh, what? Hunter? Oh, maybe he has, like, max resilience. Because in the shorter range, this gun actually isn't that good. It actually performs better at, like, medium to long range. 30 seconds remaining. And obviously it's gonna, you know, outfire a pulse rifle. But anyway. Alright, my teammate is engaging. You killed my teammate? I'm gonna get you, man. You're dead. What did I say, man? Sit down. Zone A lost. Man... Numpties, man. Numpties. Alright, let's see. Oh, you can't see me. And I gotcha. Haha. Oh, whoa. What was that? Was that a cold heart? Someone was firing at me with a cold heart? Yes, we won, man. Overwhelming victory. Hell yeah.
You give the Red Jacks a lesson in territory control.
Yeah, Shax. We did give them a lesson in territory control. And that's the way the cookie... Okay, I'm sorry. Crumbles? Alright, 2.33 efficiency, not too bad, though Neo Karis did beat me on the enemy team. This gun is absolutely fantastic, man. Absolutely fantastic. Alright, anyway, guys, the origin story. What do I give the origin story? The origin story, personally, for me, it gets a 5 out of 5 dead guardians. Thank you guys so much for watching this video. And I hope you take this thing into the crucible yourselves. It is such a fantastic weapon. As I said, medium to long range. Don't engage too short range. You know, get a sidearm or something. Sometimes when you're too long range, you can pull out a pulse rifle as your secondary. You know, get a little bit of those shots in, get that shield down. But anyway, if you're new, welcome to the channel. My name is Kronz. I post these gun videos. They're more like fun videos, but I do have a little bit of review aspect to them as well. But anyway, guys, until next time, cheers.